NBA Hoop fans, we have a great matchup for you today at bettingsports.com. Rivalries exist throughout sports, but one of the biggest in the NBA and all of sports is the New York Knicks and the Boston Celtics. The two teams meet tonight at TD Garden in Boston to renew their long-standing rivalry. New York is currently in first place in the Atlantic Division and third place in the Eastern Conference race for the playoffs. The Knicks have a record this season of 42 wins and 26 losses straight up, and 36 wins, 31 losses, and one push against the spread. New York has won four straight overall coming into the game. Boston, on the other hand, is losers of their last four games and slowly playing themselves out of playoff contention. The Celtics have a record of 36 wins and 33 losses straight up, and 32 wins, 33 losses, and four pushes against the spread. The Celtics are in third place in the division behind New York and the Brooklyn Nets, but more importantly have fallen to seventh in the conference standings. If they fall one more spot to eighth, they must face the Miami Heat in the opening round of the playoffs. Boston has been devastated by injuries all season and currently is without veteran big man Kevin Garnett, who has a bad ankle and is expected to be sidelined for at least 2 weeks. Garnett's absence is seen on the defense more so than the offense, and the numbers show it. In the three of the last four games, the Celtics defense has allowed opponents to score 104 or more points. The team is also being out-rebounded in his absence, as he is the leading rebounder. New York is on their current four-game winning streak, thanks in part to the signing of free agent Kenyon Martin. The veteran power forward signed in late February and has played in 11 games since then and started in the past six. He is scoring over 12 points and rebounding over 7 per game. On Saturday, Martin helped New York defeat Toronto 110-84 with 18 points and 7 boards. The line has yet to be released on this game, but smart money takes the Knicks and the under. And that's it from bettingsports.com. Vital sports betting info. See you again tomorrow for another intriguing sports matchup.